What's up, Facebook friends? Hey, I'm just doing this quick video for all my real estate agents out there grinding on a Saturday afternoon. I'm just pulling up at an expired listing right now to talk to a lady that kept me on the phone for 39 minutes before she'd set an appointment with me. That was on Wednesday, and I'm getting ready to go knock on her door. But one thing I wanted to tell you is that you know, what prospecting allows you to do is to have a standard. So what this lady doesn't understand is I'm getting ready to go knock on her door and she thinks she's interviewing me, but what she doesn't know is I'm interviewing her. And so what I want you guys to know is that if your real estate business is based on, if it's prospecting based, then anytime you go on an appointment, you know that if you don't want to work with that seller, then you don't have to, because you know you can always set another appointment. So I'm gonna go knock on this lady's door, and she's gonna interview me for this listing appointment, and I'm gonna interview her. And if we mutually agree to work together, then we're gonna shake hands and sign a listing agreement. And if she chooses not to work with me, then we won't sign a listing agreement. And if I choose not to work with her, then we won't sign a listing agreement. And the reason I'm able to do that is because I continue to prospect and because I continue to set an appointments. So I just want to give you some food for thought for all you real estate agents out there hustling on a Saturday afternoon. So I'll keep you updated when I get back.